Hi friends, how are you all? I hope all are fine at home. In previous class, we learned EBS lesson, animals around us. In previous class, I asked some questions. You tell that answers. Now, tell me some big animal names. Elephant, okay. Giraffe, okay. Okay, now tell me some small animal names. Rat, rabbit. Okay. Now, I gave one homework. One homework. Did you finish that? Okay. Today I will teach about domestic animals. Now let's learn domestic animals. Okay, what are domestic animals? Okay, animals that are kept in houses are called domestic animals. Okay, now I will show some domestic animal pictures. You tell that names. Okay, now see, what is that domestic animal name? Yes, cow. Cow gives us milk. Yes. Now next, what is the domestic animal? Yes, buffalo. Buffalo also gives us milk. Yes. Okay, now next, what is that domestic animal? Yes, goat. Goat gives us meat. Next, what is that domestic animal name? Yes, sheep. Sheep gives us wool. Yes. Now I will ask some questions. Listen carefully. Where we get wool? Tell me friends, where we get wool? We get wool from sheep. Yes. Now next question. Where we get milk? Where we get milk? Yes. Milk. Cow gives us milk. Yes. Now second one is wild animals. Okay. What are wild animals, friends? You know? Okay. Animals that live in forest are called wild animals. Okay, now I will show some wild animal pictures. You tell that names. Now see, what is that wild animal? Yes. Lion. Lion eats flesh. Yes. Now next, what is that wild animal? Yes, tiger. Tiger is our national animal. Yes. Okay, now next, what is that animal? Yes, fox. Fox is very intelligent animal. Yes. Next, what is that animal? Yes, elephant. Elephant is a big and strong animal. Yes. Next, what is that wild animal? Yes, bear. Bear is very dangerous animal. Okay friends, I am recalling once, what are the differences between wild animal and domestic animals? Which animals are kept in houses are called domestic animals? Which animals are live in forest, that animals are called wild animals? Now I am telling some examples of domestic animals. Cow, buffalo, goat, sheep, these are the domestic animals. Next, I am telling examples of wild animals. Lion, tiger, fox, elephant, bear. These are the wild animals. Now, third one, pet animals. Third one is pet animals. Okay, what are pet animals? Some animals are kept by men in their houses. They are called pet animals. Okay, now I will show some pet animal pictures. You tell that names. Okay, now see what is that pet animal? Yes, dog. Okay, dog protects our house from thieves. Okay, next, what is that domestic animal, pet animal? Yes, cat. Okay, next, what is that domestic pet animal? Yes, parrot. Parrot lives in the cage. Yes, next, what is that pet animal? Yes, fish. Okay, now let's learn animal houses. Okay friends, I will ask one question. Why we need homes? We need homes to live in. It protects from wind, sun, rain, wild animals and thieves. Okay, animals also need homes for all these purpose. Now I will show some animals and their home pictures. You tell that names. Okay, first one, see that picture. What is that picture? Yes, horse live in stable. Yes, horse live in stable. Yes, now next picture. What is that picture? Yes, dog lives in kennel. Dog lives in kennel. Yes, now next picture. What is that picture? Yes, sheep lives in pen. Sheep lives in pen. Yes, okay, next picture. What is that picture? Yes, cow lives in shed. Cow lives in shed. Yes, next, what is that picture? Yes, hen lives in coop. Hen lives in coop. Okay, next picture. What is that picture? Yes, lion lives in den. Lion lives in den. Yes, now next picture. What is that picture? Yes, rabbit lives in burrow. Yes, rabbit lives in burrow. Yes, next picture. What is that picture? Yes, bird lives in nest. Bird lives in nest. Okay, next picture. What is that picture? Yes, monkey lives on the tree. Monkey lives on the tree. Okay friends, our EVS first lesson is completed. Now I will give one project work. You take animals and their houses chart and cut it and paste in your science notebook. Okay, if you like this video, please like, subscribe and click bell icon and share this video.